Hello everyone, this is Jason from Force Hammer Gaming, back with more Monster Hunter World. So, I did more material hunting since the last video, and I crafted this armor out of ZC Yaku material. So, looks kind of cool. Little iffy on the face mask though. I mean, that those horns on the side make it look like I have a really, really huge mustache. Anyways, so let us continue. First, just gonna eat up. Alright, so we will now start the ballooning problems assignment. Awesome. Okay, assigned ballooning problems. Right, accepting. Let's depart now. All right.
Be careful.
Oh, yeah.
Footprints. Okay, I'm on the trail. Sliding down. Hopefully I'm tracking the right monster. Okay. They are Paolumu footprints. Thought I was gonna miss that vine. I hope it's hunting me. So I'm gonna kill this giant ball of fur. Nope, scary, scary ball of fur. Paolumu. Alright, let's see if I can take this thing on myself. Charged me. Oh, it's puffing up. Trying to blow me away, huh? Ow. need some. There we go. Dang it. Ugh, dazed. Oh, guess it's running away. I'm gonna use this opportunity to sharpen up whetstone. There you are. Gonna chop off some parts. Huh, can create mini tornadoes. Interesting. Okay, it's down. Not. Damn it, dazed. Looks like it's stunned. Eat it. Nice. Do I hear another monster? Yep. Oh, is this a turf war? You know, I'm gonna just ghillie suit myself. Let them fight it out. Oh, it's dazed, huh? Dang it! I'm just gonna, since it's distracted, I'm gonna just sharpen up. Mega potion. Okay, looks like it's flying off. That's fine. Just gonna sharpen up. And I think I saw an indication that it said a part broke off. I wonder if I can find it. Or maybe not. Well, while I'm here... Ah, that ran out. Okay. Just gonna quickly mine. There's another... Is there another mine here that can... Nope. Okay. Oh, out of stamina. Can I get down from here? Nope. Oh, here I can. Hit you in the face. If I can capture it. Yep. I do have a shock trap with me. Ow. Definitely dazed. Definitely dazed. Run! Nice! Oh, there's the Seeky Yaku again. Just gonna use a whetstone. Where is this thing going? Oh, run! Don't need to fight that right now. Actually, better put it. Okay, tracker is on. Scout flies leading. This way? Yes. I can plant the trap now. Nope, I cannot. Ah, it's running again. Ugh. Where's it going? There it is. Get down here! I am so dazed. Make a potion. Damn it. Those wasps out of the way. Welcome back. Okay, slayed it. I guess it was near death.
Nice work, partner. Let's hurry back to the research base. I'm starving.
Okay, now to carve you up. Gonna just see if there's anything else I can gather. Okay, I think that is it. Whew, tough hunt. Excellent.
Shouldn't you prepare before you head down to the Rotten Vale?
Yes, I should. Okay. Alrighty, you know what? I think that'll be it for this video of Monster Hunter World. It was fun, you know, hunting that large flying puff mouse. Very, very tough hunt, or tougher than I thought it would be. As always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and be sure to check out my other social media accounts in the description below. Until next time, this is Jason from Force Hammer Gaming, signing off.